Not yet. Not yet. Now!
What a cool sketch!
Did you draw it, Polly? Nope. My friend Maggie the monkey did. She told me she always admired your talent and really wants to paint it with you. So?
That'd be great.
But where is she? I'd love to get started.
She was here this morning. I know because I saw her when the delivery truck dropped off the monkey's skating gear.
Hold up. Could Maggie have stowed away inside?
But that truck was headed for the airport.
The airport? Uh-oh. Adam, did you just text me?
No, my phone's been missing since this morning.
Since the last time you saw Maggie?
I guess.
This is all my fault. I told Maggie great painters get inspired by things they see all over the world. So I guess she went to see them for herself.
Maggie is in Paris? Lucky monkey!
No, not lucky monkey. Mischievous monkey missing in a major metropolis.
Don't worry, Adam. We'll go get her because friends help friends, right?
Right, right.
Right.
I've never been outside of Polyville, ever.
Oh, and you're nervous. But Chrissy, you're an artist just like Maggie. You'll be inspired by someplace new. Plus, you'll be with us and... Oh, brainstorm. A little part of Polyville you can keep with you. So, what do you think?
Okay. I guess so.
Chrissy, don't you love all the artists? They're painting right here on the street.
It is beautiful here.
Is it Maggie?
Is she okay?
And if she is, can we go shopping?
What? I'm just asking. Hey, Lila, what do you make of this?
It's the Jean René Perret fashion show. Animals and people hit the catwalk together. Maggie must be there.
Thanks, Lila. Let's go.
Models and animals only.
Animals? I have an idea.
Andre.
I can't believe that worked.
I can't believe Lila agreed to be an orangutan.
It's not like we're going on stage.
Oh, good, you're here. You're up. Go, go, go.
Actually, we...
Susie Glitterizer and Orange is a Catwalk. No.
Glitterizer?
Weird dreams.
It's Maggie. She's at the beach.
The beach? This beach is in the Caribbean. See the trees on that island in the background? They only grow in one part of the world. And if you want to see them from a pink sand beach, there's only one option.
Then you're our official navigator. Au revoir, Paris. We're hitting the beach.
Oh, but I just got used to Paris. Friends help.
to the island. That's it. Let's go.
Awesome.
Thanks. Have you seen this monkey?
Yep. Friend of yours?
Yep.
Where she is now, I don't know.
Looks like I do. Snow, penguins.
Maggie's in Antarctica.
So, we're going to Antarctica?
You better believe it. To the plane!
Goodbye, sailor of that crazy surfing monkey.
We could build a snowman as big as a Ferris wheel.
Shh, do you hear that?
They don't have monsters in Antarctica, do they?
It's not monsters, it's penguins. We're looking for a very dear friend of ours, a monkey named Maggie. Have you seen her? I bet you two know the fastest way to get down this mountain. Everybody, follow that baby penguin. Come on! Get you home.
Oh, do we have to? I want to stay longer. Purple was a good choice, Maggie. And we're done. Uh-huh. What do you think, guys?
Uh-huh. Oh, wow. The Eiffel Tower.
Oh, look, there's the island! And the penguins! Nice work, Maggie.
It's a little bit of everything we did. And it even has a tiny piece of Polydell.
Oh, the pebble. Chrissy and Maggie, this is the best painting ever.
That's because we were inspired by the best friends ever.
Aww. Right, Maggie? Maggie?
Thanks for the hay delivery. Have fun going across the country.
Hay delivery?
Across the country?
Ready for some more inspiration? Let's go get it!
Shawnee's best invention ever! A tinyizer.
A tinyizer?
Yeah, I've been using it to make toys for the animals. Watch this.
Polly, that's incredible!
I know! They haven't even practiced.
Ah! I mean the tinyizer. How does it even work?
Beats me. You know Shawnee. She can make anything. What's that?
Shawnee's not the only one who can make anything. Come on, I'll show you inside. Ta-da! A candy amusement park!
Wow!
Do you love it? I even motorized it. Look!
Love it? I want to play in it!
We can play in it. Sure. We just walk our fingers along the rides, and then we...
No! I mean, we really can play in it. With the tinyizer. We can shrink ourselves and actually play in the amusement park.
Oh, Polly! Can we? That would be a dream come true! Oh, but do you think we should? Maybe we should ask Shawnee first.
She's busy. She and Lila had to hit the salon. But she left the tinyizer with me so I can make animal toys. That means it must be safe to use, right?
Right.
It'll be a tiny-tastic adventure! Think tiny thoughts. One, two, three!
Polly, how do you feel?
Small-tastic!
Let's go! said Shawnee's at the salon?
Yep, and soon we will be too.
Oh, Polly, look! A kitten!
Aw, here, kitty, kitty.
Dressed as an orangutan at the time, but I was totally there.
Lila, look!
She can't hear us.
I had no idea Lila's hair was so soft. I could knit a blanket out of this. Or is that just weird?
A little bit. I have to get closer. Then she'll hear me.
Great. But how?
Wait here.
Break. I'm gonna try to find her. Bye. Simona?
Oh, no. No, no. Wait for me. I'm coming, Polly.
The phone. I can call Shawnee. Shawnee, have you seen Simona?
Shawnee?
Haven't seen her, but I'm all done. You? I thought maybe it was a new look. You look good in foils.
I do?
Whoa! Maybe I'll just call Simona and see if she's around.
Go!
Hey, Lila.
Polly!
Shawnee!
Shawnee! Help!
Oh, you guys are cute!
In your foils.
They're cool, right? Shawnee said it was a good look for me. I thought you were gonna use the Tinyizer to make animal toys.
I did, but then Chrissy had the candy amusement park and it looked like so much fun. Shrinking ourselves down seemed like the best idea ever.
Okay, the Tinyizer's all reversed. You guys ready?
Yeah! Shawnee, I guess just because something sounds like a great idea doesn't mean it really is.
Are you kidding? Playing in a candy amusement park is an amazing idea. You just didn't go about it the right way.
But how else could we... Oh!
Ready? One, two, three!